Understanding an individual's personality has been a complicated task for centuries. For hundreds of years, humans have made efforts to analyze and categorize individuals' personalities based on their shared similarities and differences. Astrological studies have somewhat succeeded in understanding the complicated nature of human beings by taking aid from celestial symbols, zodiac signs, natal charts, sun and moon signs, etc. The wheel of zodiac signs is divided into 12 distinct parts, with diverse horoscope for each zodiac sign. There is a broad spectrum of personality types and their compatibilities, depending upon the sign they are born under. No two zodiac signs behave similarly, and the influence of every zodiac sign on an individual's personality also varies according to the gender. Men and women with the same zodiac sign may behave differently under similar conditions. It is often noted that the compatibility ratio between two different signs is higher compared to individuals with similar or complementing zodiac signs. Opposites attract each other in the case of zodiac signs, where two contrasting personalities fit relatively well with each other by filling the gaps and flaws that are present in the opposite individual. Distinct personality traits of Aries man and Virgo woman. The fire and earth symbols of Aries and Virgo signs, respectively, strike a secure connection with each other as one element balances the other. The fiery and aggressive nature of the fire element is balanced by the earthiness and gentleness of the earth element of the Virgo sign. Aries man and a Virgo woman are both attracted to each other for the contrasting traits they find intriguing in each other. Where Aries men are adventurous, outgoing, and dominant, Virgo women are somewhat mysterious, reserved, and introverted. Competitive Aries man versus compromising Virgo woman. Aries sign falls under the planet Mars, which is also known as the god of war. Consequently, Aries men are competitive individuals who like to undertake challenges and adventures in their life. These individuals have a strong desire to conquer everything they lay their hands on. As a result, they are exceptionally hardworking and determined individuals. These individuals do not hesitate to undertake challenges and are always ready to embark on new adventures. On the other hand, Virgo women are the opposite of Aries men, where they prefer living a laid-back life. They are down-to-earth individuals who are mostly complacent with what life provides them, instead of actively undertaking any challenges or adventures in life. Virgo women are more reliable and calculative individuals compared to Aries men. Rigid Aries man versus compassionate Virgo woman. The fire element makes Aries men more harsh and rigid in their attitude. These individuals are perfectly in control of their emotions and do not openly express them in front of others. These individuals see emotions as one's weakness. Therefore, they put on a cold and indifferent facade in front of others. People may see them as insensitive or emotionally cold individuals, but they are secretly caring and gentle individuals. Virgo women, on the other hand, are open in expressing their emotions and showing a caring and compassionate attitude towards others. Intimidating Aries man versus intimidated Virgo woman. A dominating personality comes naturally to Aries men. These individuals project an intimidating aura with strong leadership skills that make them excellent candidates to always be at the forefront. These individuals carry themselves with surety and confidence and do not shy away from speaking their minds. They are bold and daring individuals with a strong sense of direction and purpose in their life. On the other hand, Virgo women are somewhat underconfident and timid individuals. They struggle with issues of self-worth and self-assurance and are always conscious of their actions and behaviors. They are often shy and meek individuals who easily get intimidated by others. Impulsive Aries man versus thoughtful Virgo woman. Aries men are impulsive, rash, and reckless in their actions compared to Virgo women who have a practical and thoughtful attitude in life. Aries men like to rely on their instincts and intuition to make decisions. In contrast, Virgo women are sensible individuals who carefully analyze a situation, evaluate their possible options, and then form a conclusion. Virgo women are comparatively smarter, practical, and more analytical compared to Aries men. Love and marriage compatibility of Aries man and Virgo woman. The love and marriage compatibility of an Aries man and Virgo woman is a bumpy road with multiple differences and challenges that these individuals have to overcome. Aries men and Virgo women are sharply contrasting personalities with fewer commonalities, because of which they both need to invest equal energy and contribution to keep their relationship going. At the beginning of their relationship, Aries men and Virgo women get along exceptionally well as they balance out each other's personality. Aries need the emotional stability and intelligence that is offered by Virgo woman. The stable and laid-back personality of Virgo women teaches Aries men a sense of stability and consistency that they lack in life. Virgo women help Aries men tame their reckless nature and live a balanced life. Whereas, the Virgo women find Aries men attractive as they are protective of their loved ones and confident individuals who help supplement the need of Virgo women to seek emotional and physical protection. As mentioned, Aries men are energetic individuals who cannot keep their energies focused on one place for long. They are passionate lovers, but consistency is not a strong forte of their individuals, as they tend to get negligent and indifferent towards their partner with time. They are not a loyal lover and often become unfaithful in a relationship. Aries men lack sensitivity, whereas Virgo women are sensitive individuals who need constant assurance and comfort from their partners. They do not like to keep things vague; instead, they demand clarity of their relationship and open confession of their lovers, which Aries men cannot do. Aries men are full of enthusiasm, who always crave adventure and thrill in their life. Compared to them, Virgo women prefer the comfort of their house and keeping things calm and consistent. Virgo women prefer living a stable life, unlike Aries men who prefer unpredictability and randomness. When in a relationship, their different nature may create some initial turbulence in their relationship, but if they can successfully work out their differences, they learn from each other's personality and try to accommodate themselves accordingly. Aries men are dominating in nature, whereas Virgo women can be submissive and tolerating of their demanding personality. However, this combination is not long-lasting, as the independent nature of Virgo women and their self-respect prevents them from being subservient. They like to be independent and in control of their lives. For things to work out between an Aries man and Virgo woman, Aries man need to provide Virgo women her personal space and independence. On the other hand, Virgo woman needs to learn to be more accommodating of the demanding nature of Aries men. To make their relationship works, both Aries men and Virgo women need to make compromises. Where Aries men need to be more open, giving, balanced, and loyal in their relationship, Virgo women need to understand Aries's nature and try to understand their unexpressed emotions through their gestures. Virgo women need to be more open and receptive to try new things in life and match the adventurous nature of Aries. Friendship compatibility of Aries man and Virgo woman. Aries men and Virgo women are better compatible as friends than lovers. Establishing a stable friendship between an Aries man and a Virgo woman can prove challenging. Still, their friendship bond is strong, with broad scope for learning and personality evolution for both individuals. Aries men are straightforward and honest in their opinion, compared to Virgo woman who often compromises on their honest thoughts to please others. Compassion and polite behavior are a strong element of a Virgo personality, whereas straightforwardness and honesty are a forte of Aries men. Consequently, being upfront with a Virgo woman helps them to grow as an individual and work on their flaws. Similarly, the compassionate personality of Virgo woman helps Aries men to be more considerate towards others in life. Aries is impulsive, reckless, and risky, whereas Virgo is timid, reserved, yet analytical. Their friendship is built on their ability to complement each other's weaknesses and help each other to be more balanced and complete in terms of their personalities. They can be excellent project partners, where Aries teaches Virgo to be more daring, innovative, and unconventional. In contrast, Virgo balances out the reckless actions of Aries through their excellent analytical abilities and practical reasoning. Aries men boost the self-confidence of Virgo women and help them get out of their timid and reserved shell. Whereas, Virgo women provide their unlimited support and emotional comfort to Aries men in times of need. Conclusion. The love or marriage compatibility between an Aries man and Virgo woman is hard to achieve because of their sharp contrasting personalities and emotional inclinations. Virgo women are sensitive, timid, and emotional, whereas Aries men are insensitive, dominant, and emotionally closed-off individuals. They are best compatible as friends than lovers, where they help each other to cope with their shortcomings and provide each other with confidence to boost their skills.